The new search panel in Adobe Premiere Pro makes it super easy to find the perfect shot. Click the magnifying glass icon in the top right corner of Premiere Pro to open the search panel. You'll see a drop-down menu that lets you decide how you want to search, whether you want to look through everything, focus on visual content, search the transcript, or dig into metadata like resolution, frame rate, or file format. When you search, be as specific as you can. Instead of typing just one word, try describing the shot in more detail. Mention the lighting, the colors in the scene, or the type of camera angle. Longer descriptions usually give better results. You can also filter your search results. Choose to look through your source clips or only what's in your timeline. When you find something, you can double-click to open it, or right-click to jump straight to the file. If you're hoping to search by what people are saying in your footage, make sure your source footage is transcribed in the text panel. One important thing to know is that everything stays private. Your footage, the analysis data, and anything you search never leave your computer. Plus, Adobe doesn't use your footage to train our models. And if you'd rather not use this analysis feature, you can turn it off anytime. Just go to your preferences. Open Media Analysis and Transcription, and uncheck the option that says Analyze All Imported Media to visually search your projects. Keep in mind, anything you imported before turning this off can still be searched, but anything new won't be analyzed or included in search results. Keep that setting turned on and enable automatic transcription for Premiere to prepare every project for media intelligence search. That's all there is to it. Try it out and see how much faster you can find exactly what you need in Premiere Pro.